Hello, I'm Fred McNeil, and you're watching QAC TV 7. Thank you for joining us. You're watching a show called Conversations with Fred. Have I got a tip for you? All my Kent Island folks, all my Graysonville folks, Centerville, you know, you're looking for excitement. Oh, I'm going to go across the bridge and hit traffic, or I'm going to go to Ocean City and get stuck. No, you don't have to do that. I'm going to take you up the back road of 301. And we're going to talk to you about something about a peach festival coming up. But we're going to get there in a minute. But stay tuned. I'm going to give you a delightful day. Okay, Ashley, with all that nonsense, Ashley's from Godfrey's Farm. She's going to introduce herself. Ashley, the way you're related to everybody. Bill Darling, former principal of Queen Anne's Kent Island High School. Ernie Darling, the best repairman in the history of the world. Your dad saving Gunston. How about introduce yourself to everybody?
My name's Ashley Genova, and I'm from Godfrey's Farm, and I am a darling, as you pointed out. Okay. Yeah. I'm the market manager at the farm.
Okay. Now, what does a market manager do at Godfrey's Farm?
Well, everything. A lot of things, okay. Yeah. Mostly, I'm handling the front end of the retail market, making sure that's running smoothly from our bakery to our cashiers, like your granddaughter, your wonderful granddaughter there.
And truth in advertising, my granddaughter Marissa works, and you tell me she's not like her grandfather, she's staying out of trouble.
Marissa's awesome. We have a great team this year. We couldn't be more fortunate, actually. Good. We have a really good team of young people and adults and people that have been with us for a long time, and, you know, it's very fortunate for right now. And
it's just a great place. Yeah. Now, help me out, Ashley. If I live on Kent Island, I don't know where Sellersville is, probably.
Oh, that's a shame.
I know, it is a shame. That's what this is all about.
Yeah.
And Godfrey's Farm, why in the world would they go to Godfrey's Farm? Tell them about this wonderful market you have.
Okay. So what's really nice about the market is we pull a lot of different local products together in one place for you. So you're benefiting other local farms at the same time while you're also shopping with us. So we
do shop local.
Yeah, you definitely hit a lot of local. We carry our crops in there. So right now that's corn, peaches, tomatoes,
all fresh, all from local farmers.
Yeah, those are all from our farm.
Oh, your farm.
And then we all have local produce from other farms. We get local lettuce in very frequently from Kent County, Maryland. We have meats coming from Langenfelder. That's also Kent County, Maryland. We have meat from the meat locker right up the road.
Now, this is truth in advertising. When you walk in the store, you guys are cheating on us. There's this delicious pies and cookies. Now, where are you getting them from?
So most of the things you'll see right out front are baked right in our bakery.
Oh, at Godfrey.
Yep. So we do pies, muffins, scones. The scones are fantastic. The cookies, all of that is made right in our bakery. And then we also bring in cream pies on Fridays with other stuff from a local family, Lapp Family Bakery.
So it's all fresh.
Yep.
Most of it is, all of it is locally grown either on your farm or from somewhere else, or you bring in.
Locally made, yeah.
Now tell them the secret. Everybody, this is a secret known to few people. You've got the best Slurpees in the history of man. Eat your heart out, 7-Eleven. Yeah. Tell them about your Slurpees.
So we make our slushies from all fresh ingredients. So we usually start the season with Valencia orange. So we squeeze oranges,
and then fresh oranges.
Yes, and then we squeeze lemons. So we do an orange and lemonade. And then as the season moves into like our strawberries, then we start blending our strawberries. We do a strawberry. Then we move into cantaloupe. Which, if you haven't had a cantaloupe slushie, then you're really missing out.
This is fresh cantaloupe. This isn't syrup. This is fresh.
No. We blend that right on up, and then we do peaches as well. We've done apple cider before at the end of the season.
Mm. Fall you have apple cider.
So we close up Labor Day, but usually I try and get that in because it's so good, especially with a scoop of vanilla ice cream on top. It's delicious.
Now, if I'm sitting at home watching this, hey, this sounds pretty cool. What are the hours and what are the days of the week if I want to go?
Sure. So the market itself is open 8 to 6 Monday through Friday and 8 to 5 on Saturday and Sunday.
Okay. Now, someone sitting down by Kent Island High School is going, yeah, it sounds good, but how the heck do I get here? Tell them how easy it is to get to Godfrey's Farm.
Sure. So a lot of people have been to Middletown, and you're just going to head down 301 like you're headed to Middletown. You're going to take a right onto Route 300, and we're down Route 300 after you pass through the town of Sellersville. And there's a lot of things to see in Sellersville, so make it a day trip, hit a lot of different businesses there.
My favorite is the Jimmy Fox statue.
Oh, yeah, you can't miss that.
Terrific. I mean, this is a Hall of Fame baseball player, and
right.
There's still family in Sellersville, am I correct?
I believe so, yeah.
Okay, which is amazing.
Yeah, there's a lot of people that have been working with that.
And so, look, if you're like me and old city folk, you're not going to get lost in the country. It's basically two turns, and you're going to see this farm, and it's going to be easy to get to, and the food is outstanding. Okay, now let's tell them about a special event. People are going to say, all right, that sounds like kind of fun, see a statue of Jimmy Fox, see upper part of the county, fresh produce, but you got something special, this Peach Festival coming up, is correct?
Oh, sure, yeah. Our Peach Festival that is co-hosted with the Sellersville Volunteer Fire Company is scheduled for Saturday, August 7th from noon to 4.
Okay, that's August 7th, noon to 4.
Yes,
okay.
And it's right there on the farm. So you would head just like you would be heading to the market. We have parking right behind the building. You would park behind the farm, and you'll be able to see pretty much the whole festival as you drive back.
And if I remember, there's all types of booths set up. So we're all, it was packed. It was great.
Yeah.
What do you have? You have fire trucks. I know that. Yeah.
Yeah, there will be fire trucks. So there's about 50 attractions that we can say that are coming.
50?
I want to say it's about 50. I haven't really looked at the last numbers, let's see. So we'll have about 8 different food vendors, and they're all local businesses. A lot of them are actually local nonprofits, which is great because with the last year, it's been kind of hard for those nonprofits to fundraise.
Yes, yeah.
So this is huge for a lot of them. So it's and the local businesses that are coming.
Okay.
It's important that we're doing that.
And it's a delightful afternoon. You go from booth to booth. You can eat your way.
Exactly.
It seemed like there was face painting or something. Maybe I'm wrong, but there's something my grandkids love. Maybe it was a fire engine ride.
Oh, yeah. We'll have a face painter there.
Okay.
She comes every year. We'll have the little barrel carts running. That's through the Sellersville train station. Then we'll have moon bounces.
Plenty for the kids to do.
Yeah, yeah.
Plenty for the adults to eat.
There'll be all handcrafted vendors, so you'll be able to shop with
artisans.
You
have music again?
Yes, 2 bands, pajama party, and Pretty Big Deal. So pajama party's been here for the last few years, and it's the first time for Pretty Big Deal.
And
it's
just a wonderful, and those of us have been stuck inside, haven't had a chance. You're outside, there's fresh air, everything is kind of spread out on your field there.
Yeah.
And everybody say parking is easy, and the prices are wonderful.
Yes.
And the market itself is open that day, I forget.
Yes, of course. Okay. We definitely want you to shop with us while you're there. Get in there and take a look around, and I'm sure you'll be back.
And I promise you, once you go for the first time, it's going to be a regular on your list. It's so much fun. This Peach Slurpee, definitely, definitely. Okay?
Yeah.
Now, let's review all this. Godfrey's Farm, we're talking about just get to Sellersville. It's easy.
Yes.
We're open Monday through Saturday, basically. Am I correct?
Every day, 7 days a week.
Oh, Sunday
Monday
too.
Through Friday, we're there till 6,
okay.
And then Saturday and Sunday, we're there till 5.
Okay, you got that. And let's remind everybody, the festival is what date again?
It's Saturday, August 7th.
Okay, don't need to worry about parking. You've got plenty of parking.
Oh, sure.
The crowds are big, but it's not an inconvenience. It's not like going to Ocean City or Annapolis or anything, right?
Right.
It's all, and a lot of locals,
the
a lot of
the beauty of the farm is that it's open and spacious and that you get to just enjoy being outside.
It seemed like we parked behind the building. Is that something?
Yes.
Right? There was
plenty.
I mean, we could have put a fleet of
the fire company
in there.
Tries and does a very nice job trying to get everybody
make sure
parked
you park
smoothly.
Correctly.
Yeah.
Ashley, if anyone has a question, they say, you know what? I want to make sure they have. Is there a phone number they can call?
Oh, certainly. It's 410-438-3509.
Okay, can you do that one more time?
410-438-3509.
Okay. Now, does Godfrey's have a website?
Yes, godfreysfarm.com. And probably if you Google us, it will pop up, but godfreysfarm.com.
Okay, and that will tell you hours and everything we've done here. Okay,
sure,
that's great. Well, look, first of all, thank you for coming all the way down, and thank you for keeping my granddaughter out of trouble.
No problem.
And please tell Ernie Darling, say hi to him, Sharon Darling, Bill Darling, all the Darlings.
Yes.
Like I say, you have the Darling face, all right? That's a good thing. It's quite all right.
Okay, good.
All right. Well, thank you, Ashley, for being with us. And again, folks, please, if you want to have a delightful day trip, some of you have never had the chance to get to Sellersville. It's a delightful, the farm, the food, the fresh air, the environment, and the Peach Festival coming out is outstanding. So please, make it if you can. Ashley, thanks a million.
Thank you.
My name's Fred McNeil. My time's up. Thank you for your time. We're going to see you next time.